I was getting that same sort of depth of here's an adult topic, but not in all sorts of the scenarios that that an adult world would be in. But it was kind of distilled down to its essence and able to be understood without a lot extra. Not to say that the books themselves weren't enough or were playing too easy on difficult subjects, but that you could get these really true to life topics and true to life issues presented in a way that was not heartbreaking and destructive.